Cindy A. Lewis here, and it's time for a Dollar Tree haul. I picked up some really fun stuff that I wanted to show you in case you want to run down to Dollar Tree and find them. So first, I want to welcome everybody. Thanks for joining me. I'm doing my Dollar Tree haul a little bit different, a little less chatty, just going to go through everything that I found. I laid it out here on my table, and hopefully you can get down and find some goodies down at your Dollar Tree. So welcome. I invite you to subscribe if you'd like to. And also, if you are already part of my YouTube family, thanks so much for joining and welcome back. So let's just jump right in. First thing, I want to show you a few birthday things. So they have this cute balloon arch strip now. I haven't used it, but you can put your balloons on there and create your own arch. So how many of you have seen that at Dollar Tree? I've never seen it. Maybe I just missed it. Then some really fun favors. It's always fun to decorate your birthday table with your cake and all your plates and your drink or whatever, your punch. But it's always fun to have a few little toys or favors on there that your guests can play with. And maybe they're grown and adult now, but they still have fun playing with little toys. So this is one of the fun things I found. You can also find your birthday numbers and little birthday decorations. So if you're looking for those for a birthday party. Next, I just want to get into something just regular, which is your long manila envelopes. You get 5 9x12 in a dollar package. This is a pretty good deal if you just need a few, and this is the peel and stick. You don't have the brad to deal with. Also, I like these big letters. These are great for posters and things like that. And this is the letters in this pretty green with the triangle geometric look to it. And you get 59, they're 4-inch size letters. So it tells you on here how many you get of each. So like if you need more than 3 E's, you may want to pick up 2 packages. And these are all uppercase letters with some punctuation. Then they also have the matching numbers, and you get 61 numbers or characters. And then it tells you how many of each you get. Plus, it even has some fractions in there. If you can see that, I don't know. So anyway, I did pick these up. I keep them. I make little posters all the time. So nice and handy to have on hand. Then the metal words are back for fall. If you hadn't seen them at your store, thankful, harvest, and welcome. I love these. I love the simplicity of them. And I picked up one package of that in the crafter square section. Now, one thing that's really nice that I like are these burlap leaves. Now, they had different shapes of leaves and different colors, but I went for the plain burlap maple look leaf. And these are really nice. They're large, and you get 5 in a package. So you could even make a pennant flag sign or some kind of hanging pennants if you wanted to do that. Next, I wanted to show you these chalkboard tags. They're already made for you, so if you don't want to have to make them, then go to the Dollar Tree and pick these up. You get 6. These are your regular size tag. Already the chalkboard style, so you can just write on it with your chalk. There you go. Then they have some beautiful florals at Dollar Tree. They do have these light colored leaves, which I'm in love with this year. And it's got the light yellow, the light kind of peachy orange color with the little berries. And then they also have your regular fall colors with the beautiful burgundies and oranges and little acorn and berries. So they do have that. This is another of my favorites. This is bittersweet, but these are tiny little beautiful flowers to add to any of your bouquets or arrangements. I also pick up these leaves that are just leaves. Sometimes you want those on a pick. And so I have the oak, and then these are the grape leaves. Then I also picked up this beautiful maple bouquet, and it has the little tiny gourd in here and just some beautiful leaves. As you can see, we're gonna be making some arrangements. And again, the light pretty colors. So anyway, got these. They are just really beautiful. I will show you the difference between the grape. So the grape leaves, you can see, are more wider, and the maple look more like this. So you can see the difference here next to each other. So depending on what you're looking for, I do want to show you that. Now, if you like to do any decor, you can paint these foam pumpkins. They're so cute. You can make an arrangement inside them. You can do all kinds of fun things with these. These go pretty fast. It's surprising. And so I did pick up a couple of these, and they're nice size too. Next, I wanted to show you this beautiful large, thankful. And it's just a decor. I was looking to see if it actually had measurements on here, but it doesn't. But this is large, you guys, and it is really nice. And I actually like decoupaging or mod podging or gluing down some different, rather than painting, some different papers or designs on here. But you can definitely paint these, and this is really thick and it's very pretty. And then something else that I saw at Dollar Tree are these, and these are new. I hadn't seen these. They did have another one. I don't remember what it was. You might remember if you've seen these, but this little metal shiny mirror effect on the signs, and this one's hello and smile. So pretty. Really loved those. Now, a couple of things that I pick up. Sometimes I get just some gum. You get the five pack, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a 4-pack of Spearmint Extra. And then another thing that I pick up are these Temptations. Oh my goodness, my kitties love those. And lastly, just something I'll reach across here to show you is just a spray bottle. Just a spray bottle. And that is my haul. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you'll find something that you like at Dollar Tree and you'll share that with us. So thanks for watching and have a great night.